Welcome to UI Online, your fast, convenient, and secure way to certify for continuing unemployment benefits and manage your claim. In this video, we'll show you how to update your personal profile and reschedule your phone interview using UI Online. Now you can update your personal profile information, set preferences, change security questions, and reschedule a phone interview appointment without speaking to a representative. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. To access the many features of UI Online, you must first register for a UI Online account. If you haven't created an account yet, please view our other instructional video, UI Online Overview and Registration, which will assist you in creating your UI Online account. Once you log in, you will arrive on the UI Online homepage. You can update your contact information and set personal preferences by accessing the main menu at the top of the page and selecting the Personal Profile tab. UI Online offers you access to change your personal profile at any time without speaking to an EDD representative, which used to be required in the past. From the Personal Profile page, you can update your contact information, set your preference for both written and spoken language, opt out of receiving paper claim forms, and change your password and security questions. For security purposes, the only change you will still need to speak to an EDD representative about is to change your name and date of birth. If you need to update your name or date of birth, call the EDD at 1-800-300-5616 during normal business hours. To update your contact information, including address, phone number, or email address in UI Online, select the Contact Information link to navigate to the Contact Information page. On the Contact Information page, you can review or update your information. To update your address, enter the new mailing address and residence address information. If your residence address is the same as your mailing address, select the Same as Mailing Address checkbox. Phone numbers and your email address can also be updated with UI Online in the Phone Numbers and Email sections. After updating your contact information, click the Next button to submit your changes. To ensure fast and accurate delivery of important correspondence from the EDD, UI Online will format your mailing address to meet the U.S. Postal Service standards. You'll have the option to accept the standardized address to ensure faster delivery. Or, if you see inaccurate information in the standardized address, you can choose to use the address you provided. Select the Next button to submit your choice. If you have entered an address that cannot be validated, UI Online will display the Invalid Residence Address page. The page will display the option to use the addresses entered, or select the Previous button to correct the address. Once on the Contact Information Confirmation page, it is very important to remember that your address will not be updated until you click the Submit button located on this page. Other options, such as language preferences, can also be changed from the Personal Profile page. To do so, select the Personal Preferences link. This will take you to the Personal Preferences page, where you could update your spoken and/or written language preferences. You could also update your preferred method of correspondence. For select types of correspondence, there are certain documents that will continue to be mailed despite this designation. If you haven't already chosen to go paperless despite certifying online, and now no longer wish to receive paper continue claim forms, go paperless by selecting the Yes option next to Only Certify Using UI Online or EDD Telecert. Once Yes is selected, the EDD will not mail you the paper continue claim form. However, as a customer convenience, an email will be sent to your personal email address to notify you when you have weeks available for certification. Select the Submit button to accept the changes you have made on this screen. Update your security profile at any time at your convenience. To update your password on UI Online, select the Password link under the Security Profile section. You will be navigated to the Change Password page. To change your password, Enter your current and new password, as well as your new password hint. A password hint is a word or phrase to help remind you of your password. Or, to update your security questions on UI Online, select the Security Questions link to be navigated to the Change Security Questions and/or Answers page. In order to change your security questions and/or answers, enter your password first. Next, select 4 security questions and enter the answers to the questions. Make sure to save the questions and answers for reference at a later time. Or, to update your personal image on UI Online, select the Personal Image link to be navigated to the Change Personal Image and Personal Image Caption page. To change your personal image or personal image caption, enter your password first. Then, choose a personal image of your choice and enter a personal image caption. This will be displayed to assure that you are on the official UI Online website. Another great feature of UI Online is that it allows you to change the date of your telephone interview at the earliest appointment possible. There may be times when the EDD will need additional information about your eligibility. When this occurs, you'll be notified by mail that a phone interview appointment has been scheduled. If you know you will not be available during this time, you may reschedule your appointment to a later date using UI Online by selecting the Reschedule button found on the Appointment section of your home page. Keep in mind, rescheduling your phone interview appointment could further delay the processing of your claim and may create additional eligibility issues. You will select the most appropriate reason category from the drop-down menu for the reason you are rescheduling the appointment. Then, enter additional details in the explanation section. Once you have entered the information, you will select the Find Available button to submit your information and review the schedule. Select the desired appointment from the list that appears using the Reschedule link. The confirmation page will appear with the new date and time that you selected. This page can be printed for your convenience, or you can select the Return to Home Page button. The new appointment will appear on your UI Online homepage. We hope you have found this video helpful on how to manage your personal profile and reschedule telephone appointments through UI Online in a fast, convenient, and secure way online. Additional information is on our EDD website. We also invite you to view our other instructional videos that are available to learn more about the many different benefits and conveniences of using UI Online.